out, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of you, the calls were coming from afar. They were close enough, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. So afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. See it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land.